now are a nation known to start war. We feel compelled because of our insecurity that we have to go over and attack these countries to maintain our empire. We have over 700 bases, we are in 130 countries, and they're talking about bombing Iran. It is such a dramatic change from what is truly American and truly constitutional.
I don't want to run the world. The Constitution doesn't give me the authority to run the world. We ought to mind our own business is what we need to do. With all this spending overseas, wasted money, this is a continuation of a revolution. It is a peaceful revolution. It's up to you to spread this message around this country. This is an American cause. It's a cause of freedom. There's something going on in this country, and it's big. Spread the message. Thank you.